Because this lens has a fixed focal length of 24mm, it is therefore prime. This is not to be confused with the filter size, which is 52mm on this lens. The filter size basically tells you what filters you can get for this lens, and it's unrelated to the focal length.